And we have some new information tonight on Chris Henry and funeral plans for the Bengals wide receiver who died yesterday.
News 5's George Vogel joins us with our number 4 story. George?
Yeah, a lot of questions still surround the events that led up to the death of Chris Henry. But tonight, we are getting some answers about services for Henry and the Bengals team involvement. Charlotte police are continuing to try and put together the pieces of exactly what happened Wednesday. An alleged dispute between Henry and his fiancée led to the Bengals wide receiver coming out of the bed of a pickup truck and landing on a road, causing the fatal injuries. Today, police say this is still an active investigation by the traffic and homicide divisions, and nothing will be released until the investigation is complete. The teammates Henry leaves behind are coping with the death as best they can. The team playing for Sunday's game in San Diego is scheduled to leave Cincinnati at 6 o'clock. Funeral services for Henry are being finalized. Tentative plans are to lay Henry to rest Tuesday with services in Gretna, Louisiana, near New Orleans. Henry leaves behind 3 children. The Bengals are planning to charter a jet to fly the players and team personnel to the services. As for what led to the dispute between Henry and his fiance, there's only speculation. A report today from TMZ says Henry and his fiance were meeting with a wedding planner Tuesday night. TMZ claims Henry became annoyed and aggravated, then bickered with his fiance because of the cost of the wedding. Amy?